Hiya, I'm Steph. I'm the children and families worker at St. Peter's Church in Bentley. And I just thought I'd jump on and do a little craft activity. Do you realise how much setting up and preparation it takes to just film a simple thing? It takes quite a lot of prep. So I set it all up and then I looked around and I thought, oh gosh, it's a bit cluttered. However, I am about keeping it real. And I believe that we should keep things real. So this is real. This is how I live. And I've also noticed that when people are doing these things and I'm watching them, I have a right nosy around at the background. So feel free to have a bit of a nosy. There's a surprise hiding. There's my chimp hiding somewhere in the background. I wonder if you can find him. So that's something for you to look for, the chimp. And as you can see, keep it simple is the slogan today. And I'm dressed in bright colours for a reason, because soon it's going to be Pentecost. So this is a season in the church, Pentecost. You can Google it and see what it means. So it comes after what was called Ascension Day, which we looked at last week when Jesus went to heaven. This Sunday, it's Pentecost. So Jesus went up to heaven. And he didn't leave us alone. He sent a helper, and the helper is the Holy Spirit. And in Pentecost, the Holy Spirit came down to Jesus's friends, and he was like what looked like tongues of fire, it says in the Bible, on the heads of the people. In fact, I'm going to pause it there. Yeah, I'm back. So I wanted to show you a picture of what happened. So there, Jesus's friends. And the Holy Spirit comes on them as flames. It looked like flames on the head. So that's what we're going to make this morning. So all you need for our little things. Now, these are things you can find around your house. So I'm using cardboard. If you're like me, you're getting lots of Amazon deliveries. So Amazon send things in cardboard, little envelopes, packages. So I basically measured my head and cut strips. So for mine, you will need two strips. If you want to make it a deeper strip, that's a lot better, because you need to going to be sticking things on. So first of all, get your tape and stick. If you've got a small head, you might only need to have one strip, but mine's quite big, so I need two strips. So just a rough measure like that, chop it with the scissors. It's difficult doing it on screen, so there we go. And you could tape it. If you tape it so the label is on the inside, it looks a bit neater, so you will have a head thing like so. Fantastic. Okay, you can tidy it up, because I've got one that I made last night. So you need a head thing like this, and then you need some coloured paper. Now, you might not have coloured paper in. I've got an old envelope, two old envelopes, a red one and a yellow one. I've also, I'm fortunate enough to have coloured paper. And when I worked in school, they used to chuck stuff out all the time. Look, they were chucking these out because they didn't need them anymore. And these are ideal because they already look like flames. So you're going to cut out what looks like flames. So basically, to save you doing lots and lots and lots of cutting, if you fold your paper three or four times, and you can just do it roughly, you don't need to draw it on, and your flames might be better than mine, to be fair. So this is how mine look, like that shape, up that way. So I've got yellow flames, and in true Blue Peter style, here's some I did last night. I've got red flames. You can do them all different sizes, and you'll get off cuts from your bits. Look, orange. Turn around this way. Orange bits and yellow bits. And then basically all you need to do, and that's why I said have a big bit if you want, because it's easier. You can either glue it on or tape it on like this. So what I did, I got like one, two. Find another one. Three, it's the biggest one. Three flames. I held them together like this, laid them down on the counter, got my sticky tape, and just taped the three together like so. And then you just tape them onto your hat like so. Oh, Alexa, shush. Alexa's joining in. Like this lot. And then if you want, you can get some of the smaller flames, and look, they just slot behind, so you don't even need to tape them on. And there we go, I've just done that in front of your eyes. Here's one I made last night that's a bit more, I took a bit more time, and Olivia helped me. It's very fetching, isn't it? So ta-da! I'd like you to have a go at making one of these. And on Sunday, 11:15, YouTube, St. Peter's Church, Bentley, it'll be our live service for Pentecost. And you could all turn up wearing your hats with flames on when the Holy Spirit came. And it's a reminder that the Holy Spirit's available for us today as well. So hope you found the monkey in the screen picture, whatever, and hope you're all right with these. And I'd love to see some photos of you in your flame hats on St. Peter's Church Bentley page. Thanks, hope to see you soon. Have fun. Bye.